Kenyan banks have actually been at the forefront of innovation. And so I think, as a general comment, banks in this country have done a great deal to employ technology to reach their customers. I think people talk about fintech quite a bit, but if you look into this market, the biggest fintechs today are actually banks. I mean, 95% of mobile loans are actually by banks. You know, I don't know what volume of transactions through mobile is actually to bank or out of the bank, through the bank channels. So I think that one must appreciate that banks have done a great deal. Is it enough? Well, you respond also to the consumer needs. Because also we must appreciate that the consumer we have in Kenya, we have a very good mixture of consumers. We have an upcoming group that is tech survey, digital survey, that's ready to go 100% technology. But we also have a pretty good mix of traditional consumer who is not ready to do transactions with their bank on mobile. They're quite ready to do it on M-Pesa, but not their bank account. They try to separate those two. So I think it's a journey that will continue being on.